Hey, what's up, my little YouTube dudes? What's up, my little YouTube dudes? Welcome back to another one of my videos. Yes. Today I'm going to show you two robots. You guys know what robots are, right? Okay. These robots are small and they're not like actually like cool robots, but like they're pretty nice. I got these for Christmas. I have them. I'm just getting out a piece of paper. Because, well, you know, one of my robots needs this. And that's the first robot I'm going to show you. First, I'm going to show you from the view that you are now. Then I'm going to show you. Yeah, this is it. So, yeah, these... Here's the other one. This came in like a package, like with three boxes. Two of them were these robots. The other one was some kind of like science experiment kit. I don't know what happened to that one. But I'm gonna show you this one first, and I'm gonna show you this one next. This one can kind of draw. So you just take the cap out of the markers and position them however you want. Technically, I'll just have it like this. And then there's a little switch right here. I'll show you later. Whoa! I think that's enough. Okay. One second, guys. I'm sorry. You guys can see that, right? Now I'm going to show you this little guy. He doesn't draw. He walks. He looks like a crab, right? That's what it's supposed to look like. Now, this is what he does. If you have a flat surface and it has edges, like perfect edges like this table on my desk here, watch what he'll do. I don't know if you'll be able to see this, so I'll just do this with me. He didn't fall. Look at that. Turn it off so I can show you a better view. Okay. Whoa. Yes, if you guys have noticed, the desk moved. Let's start with this guy. I'll just show you the same paper, but different. Okay, so here's like the motor part here and here, like whatever. Then you got these markers, like these little handles for the markers and stuff like that. You can move them however you want, like that and that. So yeah, I'll just have it normal ish Sorry about that. He's not really positioned perfectly, but let's watch. Wait. Oh, this guy's drawing on my desk. What a dumbass. Okay, I'll stop it. Okay, whoa. Okay, I can clean that. Right. What a bitchy robot. Okay, now with this guy, look, like I told you, he looks like a crab. No, and there's like this motor and shit. It's wheel and whatever. Now watch him in action. Coming towards you guys. Whoa! Yeah, that's enough for now. So, yeah, these little rabbits. If you guys are seeing my room, yes, it did change.
But that's not the main point of this video. I got these for Christmas, and if I haven't already told you guys that. You guys like them? You like my robots? Yes, you do.
Bye. Right. I think that's all I have to say. Bye. See y'all later. My little YouTube dude, I
love y'all.
Bye. Thanks for watching.